shops within the governance of the Shinjuku City Federation of Stores Association or the Shinjuku Shopping District Promotion Association could be eligible to receive a subsidy to cover their coronavirus prevention expenses of up to 500,000 yen. Such expenses include purchase of vinyl curtains, masks and sanitizers for employees, wages of helpers, etc. They should be made within the period April 7th of 2020 until March 31st of 2021. The application deadline is December 28th of 2020. For more information, please contact us. Thank you.